This is breaking news from 7 Eyewitness News.
Good evening. We begin with breaking news in Buffalo, an hours-long standoff coming to an end just minutes ago. 7 Eyewitness News reporter Hannah Bueller is live near the scene on Seneca Street. Hannah?
Just in the last 10 minutes, this SWAT situation that has really caused a lot of tense moments here in downtown Buffalo today has ended. I want you to see the apartment building that was really barricaded off for about 3.5 hours this afternoon as a man was inside and had barricaded himself inside an apartment. Buffalo police do tell us that the SWAT team had been negotiating with the man inside. They've been in and out of the apartment all day, and now this has come to a peaceful resolution. We have been told the man has been taken to ECMC for a psych evaluation. Now, to give you a little bit of perspective of where exactly we are, this apartment complex is across the street from the Pierce Arrow Museum, and there were a number of streets that were blocked off earlier today that created just a traffic nightmare, really. Michigan was closed, portions of Swan and Seneca Street, and then just about around 3 o'clock this afternoon, the Elm Street exits were closed. Right now, traffic is moving swiftly on all of these streets. Michigan is back open here, portions of Seneca and Swan, as well as the Elm Street exits. So traffic for the 5 o'clock hour should be okay as this SWAT situation ends peacefully tonight. We're live in Buffalo. Hannah Bueller, 7 Eyewitness News.